But I don't remember United States pouring food to Germany during World War II.
Okay, this is interesting. So you're comparing the Gaza Strip to the Nazis.